It's David Crane, and welcome back. And if you haven't seen what I do before, I'm going to be painting a study of a lioness on quite a small canvas. Now, the idea of a study is so that it enables the artist to have some idea what is involved in placing that same thing on a same subject on a more finished, maybe larger canvas. It enables the artist to get to grips with the tonal values, the modelling, the shape, the stature of the subject, and whether it will be a waste of time putting it on a full canvas, or whether it's going to look good. So I'll get on with it. I hope you enjoy watching this, and I'll see you later on at the end. Thank you very much for joining.
Thank you.
The female lion, the lioness, is finished now, and I'm really quite pleased with it, quite happy with it. It's given me a better understanding of what's involved if I want to, which I do in the future, put three lionesses on one larger canvas. And I now know, so I have some idea of the colours I'll be looking at, the musculature, the form, the modelling. It's much better to do a study if you can. This is probably a little bit detailed for a study. A lot of people, a lot of artists don't go into quite so much detail, but it's just the way I work. So I hope you enjoyed watching it. It's been fun to do. All paintings are challenging and this one wasn't any different. So there you go. Have a go yourself, and if you have enjoyed it, please do press the subscribe button and click on your notification for the next video, which I'm hoping will be another elephant one. So yeah, look forward to that. Okay now, take care.